Bit check, this is from ashes from you.
Oh, tough. From,
epic bit of mine, you know.
This was from my mom. Vintage, right? These are Lululemon and that's it.
This is from TikTok shop. Nike.
Okay. Okay, Mary, where's your outfit from?
Oh, I got my jeans in Vietnam. Okay. This shirt from Angela Watermark.
Okay. And where's my Angela Watermark shirt?
I don't think there's much to it.
Okay.
BBCG.
Yeah, right. Do your fit check, Allie.
This is from H&M. And I forgot.
What? Nike, Fabletics, Adidas.
Perfect. Okay. Where's your drop fit from?
Gloria. I got it from Media Max.
Perfect. All right, Moist. Never mind.
And for the moment you've all been waiting for, welcome to Heaven's Kitchen. This is the show where church members, organized in teams, go head to head
in a competition, not a bake-off.
Today, however, there will not be teams, because
today we're doing Bob Ross. It's still Heaven's Kitchen because we're in the kitchen. So, what we will be doing, we will be painting Bob Ross Fall Edition, The Squirrel's Your Silence, excuse me. You just watch and follow along. It's not that hard. Right, guys? So please be careful where that paintbrush goes. Only on the canvas. Try your best to keep it only on the canvas. All right, Elena?
Huh?
All right. We are out here. I'll go step by step. So, go.
Now everyone will have their own canvas, but shared brushes and paint. This is also the painting that they will be trying to replicate. So there will be no teams, but a judge to see who was the most accurate in replicating Bob Ross's full painting. Now, let's get painting.
Okay, go.
Who is ready to paint?
Yeah!
Try your best to follow Bob. That's not fair, his brush is big. How's he doing that?
Hi, welcome back. Glad you could join us today.
That, we'll just get started.
Who's gonna get that?
So let's start out and have him run all the colors across the screen.
Ross and Baba.
What?
Rob Bossing. Rob Boss.
Your phone is. Min has your phone.
Yo, let's go get into the camera, brother.
I like it.
What's
like
wrong
it.
With black?
I don't like it.
What? All right, that's all the colors in here.
Again, what is the number one rule?
Still paint on walls.
Where should the paint stay?
Right here.
Okay.
I don't get it on the table.
Only on the canvas. Try your best to keep it only on the canvas.
Brother! How'd you get that color?
First up on the sky, you want the X's with the blue.
It's a party now.
No, you're not.
Hey, add me up.
I need a 2-inch brush whenever.
Give me that
body too. Oh, I'm Bob Ross Daniel. Oh my goodness.
That's pretty good.
What do you think about this? I wanted to paint, but I'm gonna just go home and paint it, and I'm gonna show them how it's really done afterwards.
Lame.
Hey, Juby, I see you.
Okay, Juby, let's see.
It.
I'm gonna put it on your plate. I'm not
Did
gonna
Juby,
put it. That is my
plate. First step interview. How's it going, pal?
It's going great, dude.
I'm just painting the Z's, dude. I'm painting the Z's.
Yo, Seth?
Yo, you're getting on the chair.
Dang, fella, it's a little dark sky, huh?
In
the store. Oh. Great interview. Halftime is first up. Okay, okay. All right, bro. It's supposed to be light blue.
I never knew this.
The canvas is gray.
No, the canvas is white.
White? No, his shirt is white.
No, it's just the shade of like the light. That's not black, it's just a little stormy.
Oh my gosh, wait. Colorblind, why is it pink? Oh my goodness.
Dang, okay, I see the gradient. Ooh, we got some interesting lads over here. Yes, go crazy. He's not even following Bob Ross's steps, he's just painted. Okay, moving on to the next step. So red and green, and you're mixing plate. All right, black guys, look, pay attention. Y'all see what he's doing? Brother, paper towel dispensers.
Black.
Add a little darker tint on the bottom, on the floor. Come on, Juby. How you doing, Elizabeth? Brother, huh? Hey, Kotan, these are your artist children. Oh, it's a little tornado.
Why is it so light?
A little violent with the mix. Yo, Mary, let's go. Okay. Mary, halftime checkup, how's it going? We got the outlaw boys over here. How we doing? Moise, talk to me through your creative process.
Draw first before
Draw first? I see a little pencil march right here, right?
Yeah.
Oh. Sure?
Yeah.
Bro, I feel like if you just like put that in a museum, you're getting millions. Just leave it like that.
Alright guys,
paper towels
over here.
I need some
Go to, what are your thoughts as of right now?
Everyone is so beautiful. Everyone's painting is so beautiful.
All right, Boog, how's it going?
Fine.
Dude, it's because he's skipping all the steps, bro. Look, you see this pencil mark?
Yeah.
Hey, that's how you do it though, right?
Yeah.
Yes, sir.
Ivy's cooking.
Ivy's
cooking. Yes, you are.
Okay, Fallow.
And he's colorblind.
All right, I will move on.
Let's go down here. Ooh, I hit a little red there.
Add a little bit of red and finish the rest of the canvas. Let me see, Brandon. Let me see that. Good. Wherever I walk through, wherever I am, in the highlands and the harding all the same. Bro, Zachary! Bro, Batmobile, brother! Okay! I see you, boy. Oh, yeah, she in her own world. She in her zone. She put orange on there. Hey, fellow, I'm not gonna hold you. They cooking!
I mean, post-game interview.
Who do you think is cooking the most?
Me.
More says love the cooking.
Guys, guys, guys.
Whoa. Christmas time! Psalm 23, he makes me lie down in.
Green pastures!
Yeah! Bruh, this technique is crazy. Like holding up with one hand, painting with the other. Dang! From the looks of it, I will move on. Stood up on the.
I want this to be very fun.
Look, get a small brush.
All right, let's go.
Get a detailed brush. Go back in the dark red.
And then what is this? Give me a tiny
brush. Wow, this is like 2+2.
Like a perfect small brush.
Right there.
Yes! This one. Yes!
With the silhouette that you made in the background, those big brown hills or whatnot, those are actually background trees. Now you're adding the skeleton.
It's a porcupine.
Shway! Go back. Hey. Don't show them yet.
Everyone just watch and learn, Juby.
I was blind, but now I see.
What?
Yup.
Dang, Juby. Hey.
Wait a minute.
Do my eyes deceive me?
Wait a minute.
Yo, hold up. He cooking.
Yo.
Dang, them trees just got some bones. Yeah.
Oh, those are really good.
Good job, Mary. All right, Ivy. Ivy, how are we feeling?
Bad.
That looks good. Those are good branches.
That looks like a mountain.
It is a little round.
Okay, hey.
I don't know what I'm
pineapple,
doing.
Pineapple, bro.
I don't know what I'm doing.
It's abstract.
Please give me the most
here.
No, it's regular.
No, no. These are Christmas trees.
I make a mistake, but it's all right.
You know, no, they're not called mistakes. They're called happy accidents. Oh. He said they're called happy mistakes. Wait a minute, hold on. Yo, he's at the cactus.
Where the camels at?
Where the camels? All right, I'm finna move on.
And we're back. What happened?
I've had a revelation. I feel like I'm a whole new person. I think I was blind, but now I see. Why am I using brushes? I should just use my fingers.
What?
Oh my goodness, I feel like I'm a whole new person, bro. Watch, come back in 5 minutes. It's gonna be
all right. Five minutes.
How's it going over here, fellow?
Oh, dang, yeah. That's a forest fire.
Oh yeah! Yeah!
Oh, sorry, I'm yelling too loud.
Yeah,
what?
All right, ET, mid checkup, how's it going?
Pretty good.
How's it going, Allie? How do you think it's going?
I hate mine.
Three Endermen, Lord.
Wow, what a world. What a world.
Hey, they got some mangoes on there. Silas, pregame checkup, how's it going? Yo, that's the wither.
What?
Can I get a pregame checkup? How you doing?
You doing fine.
What about it do you like about it right now?
Portion of like the trees and stuff.
Right, you can see the difference between the foreground, background, sky. I see you, bro. I see you, bro.
Yo, then all the Christmas trees. Christmas trees with mangoes.
How's the revelation been?
Four fingers. Four
don't touch me. Hey, don't high five me.
My blended finger, my pinky. I got one on this side too. It's a black. So I can shade with my pinkies and I'm cooking right now. Just look.
Boom, boom. Yellow here, boom. Orange here, boom.
Man, the yap is insane.
All right, next step. Whoa. Whoa.
Yeah,
it was- I don't even want it. Whoa! Oh. Oh. Whoa!
Why are we playing the drums?
What the?
Why are we playing the drums?
Amy, what'd you say?
She made the whole painting.
Amy. Oh my gosh! What is going on? Wait, that's got a heat though.
Oh.
Oh.
Trust.
Hey, just you know, a side note. I don't think the judges might like that. Zach, it's been 5 minutes. What? Oh, you know what? You just keep doing your thing.
Not getting
funny.
Just
need to make this type of
brown.
What the?
Whoa! Whoa! Whoa!
Whoa!
Whoa!
Whoa! I don't even care. She kind of cooking. Mary cooking.
Zach,
you gotta get your ingredients back.
What about me?
You need to look at the recipe,
brother.
Pay attention. This part is a make or break for your painting.
Look.
Wait, what? I need water. Please.
Whoa.
That's bold.
Where the yellow go? I just have some.
Oh,
I forgot. I was gonna do it.
Amy, patience, dog. You gotta let it.
Bombastic side eye. Criminal offensive side eye.
Look, we redeemed ourselves.
I believe in Jesus and all, but redemption is a gift, bro. Okay, got some apples now. Okay, how we doing?
Yeah.
How we doing? Give me some. All right, how we doing? That looks kind of calm. I'm not gonna lie. All right, now that y'all added the branches at the top, next step. Go.
Okay, we're doing it, but we're
redeemed. What the heck? Y'all said this was painting? What is going on?
Are you ready?
3, 2, 1. Yay!
We got it! Oh my goodness. All right, the time is 10:30. Put your brushes up.
I think mine is.
Bro, Zachary, Elena's looks better than yours. That's wild.
No.
Whoa, what happened?
Now, it is time to judge the paintings. The painting time is now officially over. Everyone did such a fantastic job and made such wonderful interpretations of art. It must be difficult to choose whose was the closest to Bob Ross's fall painting. Our three judges will be Ko Tan, Ko Fung, and Chu Theeing. Let's see what they now have to say.
If you're not judging, get out! So, here's how we're gonna do this. We have honorable mentions and first, second, and third. We're gonna start with the honorable, third, second, and then first. So, when we say this is your painting, step forward to claim your spot.
Oh, over there.
They judged them. They said they tried. That's the only. That's loser's bracket. All right. So,
First honorable mention, very nice with the leaves and the tree. It has great here, the fence. We didn't understand this bush area, but it was very good.
Yep. If this was your painting, please step forward.
Yep. Yay!
Claim your prize. Second honorable mention.
I really like this one, it's very creative.
So mangoes?
Mangoes is very abstract, but definitely it's a lot of potential for future artistic here.
All right, if this is your painting, step forward.
It's missing a lot.
All right, if that is your painting, step forward. Yeah! All right, now I need everyone to take a step back. For the first, second, and third place. Announcing third place.
In third place, we have this painting that was very, very good. I don't know who it is, but the trees in the background, the leaves were well done. The only thing that kind of we were confused about was this area where it got a little bit, you know,
uncolored.
So, but otherwise, it's a very good painting, and I think they did a great job with the colors, the leaves, the fence, everything about it made. They put a lot of effort into this one.
Amen.
So, yeah.
All right. Third place.
Amen. Amen.
Good job, Mary.
Yeah.
All right. Top two, not two. All right. Second place.
All right. In second place.
Whoa.
For the night. This is a struggle for us between first and second. So I felt like second place here did a great job with the colors. Popped out a lot. There's a lot of warmth. And it has nice contrast with the blue, clear blue skies.
Right, you can tell the difference between the sky and the tree.
Yep. The only thing that kind of, you know, was the branches here. I think that would kind of detracted from it. Otherwise, this is a very beautiful painting. So,
all right,
second player, get your prize.
Whoa.
Not drum roll yet, but.
First place with this painting has great perspective. The trees in the background, you can see the, how it's,
the deep
the depth of the
look at those shadows.
And then the warmth colors, the clear blue skies, the trees, branches blend in with the leaves and everything. It makes it look very realistic.
I worked really hard on that.
And you can sort of see the texture of the leaves and everything as well. So for sure this one was deserved to win the, tonight's
contest. So first place, come and get your win!
I think I was blind, but now I see.